Let's talk about something.
Everybody get up.
Any barbershop I go into, it's always the same kind of people. Obviously, I haven't been there in quite some time. I need my haircut. Sorry about that. First, let's talk about the barbers. Now, the newbie, you always feel bad for. You know which one I'm talking about. The one that's always in the back of the shop, with no one in the chair. Sometimes when I go into the barbershop, I make them feel good. I go in and I sit down in this chair, then I get up. You ain't fucking his head up. Of course, there's always a veteran in the barbershop. But he don't do shit. He always just wants to sit there and talk about his failed career as a musician. Don't nobody want to hear that shit. Now the owner, he's a pretty good guy. He's really proud of his shop, he's proud of his workers, and loves his customers. Until you don't tip his ass. And the next time you sit in his chair, he wants to get pissed off and mess your lines up. Ain't nobody got time for that. The talker's probably the best barber in the shop. Even over the owner. He just talks too damn much. A 15 minute cut shouldn't be taking you 45 minutes. That's some bullshit. But what's your other option? The newbie? I just make sure to push everything I have to do that day back about 45 minutes. Now us customers, we mean well, but some of us need to get our shit together.
Don't be looking at my hair.
This guy's the talker's best friend. He's always in the shop, but I ain't never getting his hair cut. The best time to go into the shop is when he's not there. He's annoying as shit. There I am, sitting in the chair, and the talker barber is actually paying attention. And here comes this freeloader. The next time he comes in, I'm gonna give him exact change for a haircut, then send him to the owner. We all know the solicitor. Even if you don't frequent barbershops, you can find his ass on the corner of 4th and Market. You can always find him with the latest stuff. Fucci, Louis Vuitton, and not. He's usually always a stand-up guy, besides selling off knockoff brands. But he's so annoying and persistent. No means no. He always tries to knock down the price, and it's not that I can't afford it. I just don't want it. I came here to get my hair cut. I don't need you pushing your stuff on me. I don't need none of your shit. Then there's the womanizer. He's the one that comes in and talks about his problems with his wife. And then in the next instant, he's talking about his problems with his sideline. And then in the next instant, he's jumping out of the chair to run outside to talk to the girl that he saw in the window. Do you really need more issues in your life? I hope you guys really liked the video. I just kind of sat down and turned the camera on and made something. Boy, look at my mitter kitters. Look at my mitter kitters. Don't she give me so much love? Say bye, Mitty. Say bye, Mitty. She's so over it. She's tired. You be fucking his head up. Good one. You ain't fucking his head up. In the club, like this. He's annoying as shit. Let's talk about something. There I am sitting in the chair, and the talker barber. There I am sitting in the chair. And the talker barber is sitting. The next time he comes in. Mm-hmm.